This is Sydney Wharf. If you're looking for a three-bedroom, two-bathroom, two-car space apartment on the water overlooking a marina, this is the place to see.